play.
Let you do magic, it's all responded to.
Birthday, like.
Oh, birthday, yeah, it's your birthday, isn't it?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Well, thank you, man.
You old fuck.
Fuck you.
So how does it feel to be 50?
I loves you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, I'm sorry, right. 60.
I'm gonna kill you!
Eh. Yeah, I gotta die sometime.
By the looks of it, you're gonna die first.
Oh, hell
no! Who the hell is this fucker? Distinguished man. Steve of Distraught Man. How's the distraught man? Is he all the way back here? Commit suicide. Oh god, he's all the way down there. Jesus hell. Alright.
I have half the mind to just say fuck it and jump. God. I'd be very distraught too if I was stuck all the way down here.
Okay. Oh. Oops. Power? Don't even know.
They just put this quest all the fucking way in the time panic though. I thought it was clear. I don't think I said that. Just annoying. That's what that is. With a break, its instinct to protect means
did I climb down from nothing? Did I not have 250? To climb down? Nope, I totally didn't have to climb down. That's annoying. We're gonna both knock each other down.
It's those guys that keep inviting me to their party.
Oh.
Lumberjack play a player?
Me? No. Put Lumberjack as a knockdown ability, just like I do. We kept knocking each other down at the same time. It's fine. Ow. Love of God. Where are they? It's gotta be bot. I swear to God. I mean, like, who the hell keeps sending the same person to me, like, every time they pass on?
Me?
You're just an asshole. These guys, they haven't said a damn thing. And say, like, party? Or, you know, whatever. And let's say anything. It's just been... if I could fucking see them for more than, like, 2 seconds, I'd just block them. I don't know if that helps block targeting plates or not. I assume it does.
Yeah, if you ignore them, you know, or block them or whatever they option is, it should basically stop them from doing anything to you. Kill.
Alright, you guys can see that archer kill there. You'll see what I'm talking about when it comes to the DPS and having a kill stolen. Even though I was the first one to hit, he did more DPS because, well, he's an archer. I'm not DPS, I'm a tank. I was at range, so. Totally terrifying. Flying up there.
Lumberjacks are assholes!